scorch marks. Did somebody blow it up? I hope the butterfly survived. I hope the whole thing doesn't fall on me. I'm not getting out that way.
I can't let them go off on their own.
I'd go in their place if I could.
They're not hard like you. They're delicate. They're flowers. They still climb into bed with me when they have nightmares.
I'd go anyway.
Go to pretend you never said that.
They'll be fine. They'll adapt. Kids adapt.
Oh, you can't understand what it's like, can you? For someone to take your children away, to send them where you can't protect them. Where you can't even hold them when they cry, when they're scared. You're not a mother. And you probably never will be, will you?
Hiding up there, are you? You think I can't climb in these heels? You're so beautiful. I wish I didn't have to crush you into bits.
Ladylike, was it?
Well, you wouldn't survive the winter anyway. Seen a lock like this before. I can't pick it. Maybe one of these bastards has a key.
They came onto the beaches from a ship that had sailed from the storm. At first it was just a few, but soon there were hundreds of them, then thousands of them, swarmed into the town.
Take the keys and lock them up. Yes, go on, do it. Lock them up. Yes, lock them up. My fair lady, everything is quite all right. Sleepy tight, nighty night. Everything's tucked out of sight.
My fair lady, out of here. Delicious. One day, a tall man.
Now, how do I get out of here? This is brilliant. I can replace almost everything I need with botanicals and the old butterfly.
The end of our time. Tune again tomorrow evening and I'll tell you the rest of the story of the Pied Piper.
I better finish that batch of blackberry joy, or the whole world's gonna freak out. I hope these boots were made for walking. Oh, God. My feet are killing me.
Lovely day for it, Miss Spoil. The lads have grown quite concerned about the lack of blackberry in their diet.
Then they're in luck. I've made quite a bit of it, and it's all for you, lads.
Won't the lads be delighted? I hope you will accompany me to the station forthwith.
The lads have prepared a little merriment to show our gratitude.
Miss Boyle, Miss Boyle, Miss Boyle makes the world go round. Miss Boyle, Miss Boyle, Miss Boyle makes the world go round. Miss Boyle, Miss Boyle, Miss Boyle makes the world go round. Miss Boyle makes the world go round. F-R-E-E to the S-A-V-E-D, S-A-V-E-D from the bonds of S-I-N. Glory, glory, hallelujah, hip hooray, amen, sing hallelujah, sing hallelujah. For the sixpence on a drum, save another drunken bum, sing hallelujah, sing hallelujah. For the sixpence on the drum and you'll be saved.
That was wonderful. Thank you.
There, lads. That should hold you for a bit, right? And Miss Boyle will be sure to synthesize a blackberry on time next time, so we don't have all this awkwardness. After all, with all you lads are going through, who knows how long this batch will last? Not as long as the last one, I'll wager.
How many times did I nearly get myself killed for this patch? Gwen, we have got to get out of this goddamn town.
No, no. It's a rat.
You're a rat. You have to be a rat.
No, it's just a silly feeling. I'll go home and make sure she's all right. I'm sure she's fine. It's just one rat where it shouldn't be.